Here's how you can hide a folder in Windows. Select the folder and then press Alt Enter. In Properties, check this box next to Hidden, and the folder has now disappeared. To be able to see it again, press Windows together with E. Go up to View, then Show, and then make sure Hidden Items is checked. And there's that folder again. Let's click into it. Ah, there are those hot picks.